I remember I was an assistant and my boss sent me to New York on my own as a 24-year-old to dress Mick Jagger and Keith Richards. My name is Simone Harouche. I'm 39 years old, and I am a born and raised Angeleno. Fate brought me into styling, and after there, it was kind of like this surreal experience where I went from being an intern to assisting. My first client on my own happened to be Christina Aguilera. My first job with her was styling her for the Vanity Fair Oscar party. It was just crazy, and all of this stuff just started happening, and I just knew that styling was where I was meant to be. What I like most about myself is I just don't believe in failure. It's actually pushed me to do things and get to where I want to be because I've just never thought that I couldn't do it. Jamie would say my best qualities are that I'm optimistic. And every time she gets nervous about something, I'm always like, it's not gonna fail. It's just gonna work out. I've always struggled with finding the right bras. And I know that lots of my clients and friends do too. So I knew that there had to be a solution, there had to be a better way, and that because I've worked so closely with women and their bodies, and I know bodies really well, and I know shape and silhouettes, I just knew there had to be a better way and better line that could kind of serve all women and all shapes. My last job was with Kim Kardashian for the Met Ball when she was wearing the gold chainmail custom Versace dress. Just ended with a bang. I realized that styling was gonna have to take a back seat and I was gonna have to really jump in and go full force with the kit. I think that it's taken me a while to really appreciate my body and realize that it is such a crazy thing that has given life is constantly changing. It's just shifting and I'm learning to embrace the changes. And it's just sort of, you have to embrace your body and it's a trip.